Project 135. Choose one of the following items. A Courtney Gears musical lunchbox, a talking secret agent Clank bobblehead, or this super cool Ace hardline action figure with kung fu grip.
Wow. Ouch! Hey, what's a big idea?
Subject 136. Choose one of...
Oh, Courtney Gears! Ouch! Hey!
Subject 137. Wouldn't you like to play with an Ace Hardline action figure? All the cool kids are doing it.
Yeah, whatever. That guy's a tool.
Yeah. So if Ace is a tool, whose action figure would you rather have?
I don't know. Maybe that Lombax guy who smoked reactor. He was like, who you thought you saw? Who you saw? Who you saw? Ow! Mom!
Subject 138.
Welcome back, Dread Zone fans. Today, we're live from Planet Torval. Team Darkstar has dominated the Dread Zone circuit so far, but I think their luck will stop here. They've just been sent to one of Torval's massive Ace Hardlight toy manufacturing plants. And although the plant was shut down due to shoddy sales, one of Ace's ships still remains. Team Darkstar will have to find that ship and escape with it before Dread Zone's most elite forces hunt them down.
That's one ugly dude.
Ratchet, my nav grid shows a hover bike up ahead. But you will have to deactivate a force field to gain access to it.
Let's keep it up.
Ratchet, has got this match on ice, ladies and gentlemen. The juice is cold, and the generic Brand X gelatin is definitely jiggling. Fields. A group of flying drones power the shields by staying in perpetual motion and transferring their kinetic energy. Ha! Even though I just read that off a cue card and don't have any idea what it means, I do know that Team Darkstar will have to destroy the drones to disable the force fields. And actually, I read that part too. What are you gonna do, sue me?
Ratchet, shoot down the swarm of flying drones in order to deactivate the force fields.
Zone started out with two guys fighting over a breakfast burrito, and the rest is history. Darkstar has now arrived at the location of the getaway ship. But hey ho, there's nothing there! The ship is hidden. It could take days, even weeks of painstaking searching just to find it.
Ratchet, if you activate the vector transmitter nodes in that area, I can triangulate the beacons to locate the ship.
Juanita, but where does that leave Dread Zone, huh? Will the person driving a mint green Man Ray 5 please report to security? You're parked in my space! Is impressed. Sometimes I think I should have taken that job on Annihilation Nation. They've got a great dental plan. His own fitness machine, his own shoes, his own fat-burning barbecue!
Yeah.
You ever wondered what's in the special sauce? Where the ship was, under the statue. Well, I just lost 50 volts. Unfortunately for Ace's ego, Team Dark Star will have to blow up the statue to access the hangar underneath.
Ratchet, you will have to command your bot to set the explosives on the statue.
Look at him go! You know, for a little guy, this Lombax can really put the smack down. Run, Ratchet, run! Explosions are pretty! Suits Juanita. We'll be right back. Ratchet has a will, because he's gonna need one soon. Absolutely unbelievable, folks! Ratchet has defeated the Torval battle course and escaped from the planet's surface aboard a space shuttle hidden inside the Ace Hardlight Memorial! Only on Dreadzone, folks! You can't make this stuff up!
You have now qualified for the Vindicator Tournament. You know, Captain Starshield holds the all-time scoring record for this tournament.
Watch yourself!